for what could be a Virginia interception.
And the last time that North Carolina turned the football over, there's a good look at it. You know, not only does he have control, but he even seems to turn it and tuck it as he's going down to secure it. And I don't see how there's any way you can overturn this.
And there's the indication.
Wow.
The interception will stand.